This is a remarkable moment in the history of Swiss railways. The Switzerland-Rhetian Railway is finally giving a trial run to its R12 steam snowblower. After 18 years of restoration, for the very first time, the R12 is being tested, and that too under the toughest conditions. This Swiss locomotive was originally built in 1913 by Machine Works. The R12 is a non-self-propelled blower, which was used to clear snow from the railway lines.